Hi, Cancer. How are you?
Horoscope zone 4th to 10th, between the time. See, you have some Astama moon dosha is there. So, little bit of a balance for your works. It's anti time. Not negative time. Not like that negative. It's anti for your horoscope. So, please, I'm not asking. Very important things, very important works. Please postpone. And I mean, not I'm asking postpone. Please think and step more. Take your decisions very fastly. Sometimes it's need. And you have to be careful while talking to your father-based relatives. And keep very secretly the very important news which one to harm to any persons. And coming to 5th to 10th between time. Some decisions based, evening time decision based is going to be useful to lot. 80% come. Good. Yes. Pending works will be profitable. Work based mass, that was going to be fulfilled. And everybody a more precious profit. A good profit in every field the persons who are working. Coming to 10th to 13th, between the time the expenditure is a lot, you are going to thinking some other things and the avocations based. Time is going to be not useful, be careful. And coming to the 13th to 14th, between the time, you have to live very happy. Maybe some problems there, but you are going to live very happily. And it's mostly, say, happiness is there, happiness. Thank you, subscribe me, bye guys, bye. And patience always we must in taking decisions.